Jeff Brohm brought Ron English, his defensive coordinator, with him from Purdue. On third down, through the hands, and intercepted. Cameron Kelly off the tip ball with the interception for the Cardinals. He is the biggest defensive lineman they've had in a while at Indiana. On second down, it's into Thrash. He's into open space with electric speed. Jamari Thrash, home for a touchdown. And they keep feeding him, and he's in for a touchdown. Three straight touches and a touchdown for Maurice Turner. Inside 2 minutes to go until halftime. On second and short, it opens up for Jordan, and he skips home for a touchdown. Jackson on the give, and Henderson does not get there. Louisville with a goal line stand to stay in front. The ball game right here. A third down for Jack Plummer. And he keeps it on the ground with Jordan seeking the sticks. And he dove forward at the last second and is right at the marker. And that is a first down to seal it for Louisville. Louisville's explosive offense held without points in the second half. But Jeff Brohm against his old rival in new colors comes up with a 21-14 win for Louisville.